Right. Actually, we got with the theme of importance of school life. So here we have mentioned some of the most important rules which we followed in school. And it is a self-written poem by one of the students of SBS. School setting home, it describes the journey from starting onwards to the journey when we are in full confident and all that. And other we work for different vibrant colors so that it might be looking attractive. And we mentioned SBS as it was compulsory. And therefore we work with some motivations and inspirationals as they are compulsory for all the students.
That belongs to us. If we create the capacity, we will receive it. It's a very good slogan of Rabindranath Tagore. And let's give a command for my teammates.
Especially in the primary way, to read such large things, large paragraphs as we have pasted them on senior wing. So for their ease, and we have created this board in such a way that it will look attractive for students, and it will be easy for students to read and gain the knowledge from the thoughts. Which will motivate them in various academic and co-curricular ways.
Which have responsibility of this floor. And here we have a report which says keep writing, students can keep writing.
which tells us to bloom even in our difficult conditions and have a bright future. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Yes, want to explain anything about your book? Yes, please start.
Every day.
Yes.
Also, keep working on it and also follow our dreams to get out of the comfort zone. Keep focused on your dreams and stuff. And also, you have a change in the form. The way that information or knowledge is that precious gift that no one can steal or hurriedly go from us. And also, as the smile is the cheapest gift that no one can swallow, it is the cheapest gift. Also, we have added some of the stars and butterflies over here, and also some of the gold pendants and quartz.
So especially we focus on this thought, that dreams actually become better when they become the reality. And everything is possible in our life if we continue everything there without this self-confidence and with that motive. Then everything is possible, nothing is impossible. If you have something special, goal, then everything is possible. You should have to keep working on that.
Provide them lots of knowledge from one boat.
We try to describe it in a better way, that the fruit of education is sweet, although the roots are bitter. That's like a failure and many more things like
okay, as you know, this floor specially belong to 3rd to 5th classes.
Yes.
Have you kept in mind that whatever you want to display it must be relevant to the age and the mental level of the class in 3rd to 5th?
Yes, but currently these thoughts are just simple to understand. And this is also made by one student of like 3rd class.
Okay, good.
In this board we have shown the creativity of the students. Apart from creativity, we have tried to enhance their knowledge, because students of this age are the youth of our next future. And first of all, we have implemented this thought, believe in your dreams. If the students will believe in their dreams from now, then only their dreams will become their aim for the future.
And what is this? You can?
Yes, sir. Sir, you can. This thought is the way of expression for the right attitude that I can do it.
So, furthermore, going deeper to that, this thought of you can is further expressed and summarized, I should say, by this chart. So, basically, this chart is what we may call ki how a flower becomes a blossom from bud. So basically this gives students the right attitude of I can do it and how they can do it, because in this stage they do not have the right guidance and maybe right knowledge about how they can do various things. So basically this attitude of I can do it will enhance their knowledge, enhance their knowing power and learning power, which will in turn make them success person. Because what we want to see in our upcoming youth is a spirit of success, not the spirit of perfectionism. As the unemployed who are perfect in their work are not success. That is the basic example of being success over to being perfect. And then explaining this, you get in life what you have the courage to ask for. So basically there is a book named as Secret. Maybe one of you have read them, or maybe both. So basically that Secret book summarizes how the law of attraction works. So this thought is also based on the law of attraction, that what you have the capacity to attract, that will only come to you, or else nothing will come to you if you attract nothing.
A small but meaningful thought. failure is the opportunity to begin again intelligently. Because a failure person has an experience from his past and he can do this work again with more perfection, and he get the more chances to get success in his life.
Okay, special, and you know that this floor is specially kept for 3rd to 5th class together. All these things I'll explain to the students also or not?
Sir, whether they are relevant to their age.
Yeah, it is relevant to their age, and moreover we are planning in the upcoming week of R&T house. In the sampling, we will be theming the samples according to this board soon. And furthermore, we will explain them in the sampling, the speeches and the skits.
Okay. It is told to the students of 3rd to 5 or it is yet pending? Because at R&D house they told that slowly we are going to tell all these things in morning assembly to all, not only to 3rd to 5.
You can make this theme in morning assembly.
Yeah,
yes,
you can plan it, because it should not be wasted it on the board and it will remain here only.
Yes,
it must go to the life of the individual, then it is a beneficial. So that way we have to see how we can transmit it from board to the life of someone.
But many more students from higher classes also need this thought, and they must visit and look and have something from us.
Okay. You want to explain?
Taita introduced Taita United States and to respect our generation.
And the second year, is the happy relationship. In this one, everyone knows we appreciate the hard work of the labor which they do for their appetite and for their sake of income. And in the third one, happy laughter day. Happy laughter day is a laughter is the best happy for them healthy, unhealthy and happy life. And so that's why we also wasted this one. It is celebrated on the second day. And the third one is Buddha Purnima, which is celebrated today. And on this day, it is a very important day for all the Buddhists because if on this day, the Buddha was
now only one question is there as these are the upcoming events for Mai month. Do you have any plan to now change after few days for the upcoming events of June and thereafter for the coming months
after 14 days? Okay. Because the last topic is for on the 14
days
and we will change all the topics.
Okay. What is the theme for this particular board? Logo having any importance anywhere or not?
Of course it's having, why is it having? It is important, that's why it's important.
Can you explain what is the meaning of the leader? We kept it here.
Of course, for every school.
I want to just ask this thing.
Like, students are like the school. And you need to shine in the world.
Your school are the lighthouse of the society. That's why we come here. Right? It
because
is front
when
light.
Any child is coming to the school, they are coming as a dark or we can say black. So now this is the place. The place where the lighthouse giving light or filling the light in the life of everyone. It is a light of education, light of knowledge.
With light they can find the path to success in their life. So that's why this is kept here. In the lighthouse, in the dark they are showing the way, the path to the student to grow, to get success in life.
Okay. Only two everywhere. Is there any specific theme for this book?
No,
sir. Okay. Sir, in this book we have tried to explain, we have tried to express the biography of the Rabindranath Tagore as that R&D means Rabindranath Tagore, and we go forward that he was the youngest son of Rabindranath Tagore. He was born on 9th of May 1861, a leader of the Brahmo Samaj. His father was a leader of Brahmo Samaj. He was educated at the home. And although at 17 he was sent to England for his higher studies, but he didn't complete his studies in England and he returned back to the India. He wrote our national anthem, Jangal Man, as we know, but he wrote this national anthem in his own language, Bengali, and afterwards it is translated into Hindi. And sir, here we have placed the same quote which is placed at the ground floor, "Live in your dreams." Because we want the students to make their dreams as their belief. And here one more quote. "Your words are capable of growing a garden and burn the whole forest." This quote is very meaningful. It means that your words have the power to build a garden like, and your words have the power to that burn the forest.
Okay.
So furthermore, as he explained, going deep into that, so as a member of R&D House, I would also like to know more about Sri Rabindranath Tagore. And moreover, his works like Gitanjali are very famous and also meaningful, which adds meaning to your life. His pen name was Bhanushenkha, which means the sun's lion. So many, very less children know that about his pen name. And moreover, he was born on 9th of May of 1861, and he left this world on 7th of August 1941. Now coming to verses, so here take this place, mental person. So basically, it means your lust or maybe here wish to explore new things in the world. So as this thing is for class till class 8, so at that time student and the teen age basically. So in teen age one must explore many new things that will increase their knowledge, also that will make them grow in a good manner, in a good way, so that they can be successful in their life. So adding more to success, we have also placed a thought, practice makes a man perfect. Along with that we have good manners. So basically we have good manners symbolizes that one must possess good manners and good etiquette, which will allow them again to grow and succeed in their life, as good manners are very important, especially in the school life.
Loudly.
Sir, through the presentation of the household, we want to express the stress of success in the life. We have presented in the process through which we can achieve our dreams. Like we have presented the thoughts, seek respect, not attention. Like attention can be seen by everyone because it means that it's for small things. And that attention don't last for longer. But respect is something that lasts for our last week. Everyone respect is for the good things, and we should always follow the good path of life.
Not for his life,
for earning his pleasure, just to give the freedoms to others. He and his friends also died in the city. He is also directly blocked from the district court. And not only that, he gives that up house to his birthday.
Management. As we have seen here, this is a flowchart of the duties of Xavier House students of a particular class with a condition of time which have assigned by our head officials. This is done because to prevent the students from conflict.
This is the artificial of this noticeboard. It has a very deep meaning. Like it has two faces. In the first phase, we can clearly see that if the deforestation will increase day by day, it will eventually lead to the increase in carbon dioxide. And increase in carbon dioxide means that it is a disease. In the second phase, we can see that it will grow more and more trees day by day. It will increase in the production of oxygen and it will clear our environment. It will also decrease in pollution and soil erosion will also be in control.
Have the name of Xavier House is based on the famous physicist Chandrasekhar Venkatraman. As the motto of the Xavier House represents various species like beauty, it represents the beauty of the nature. And the secondly, the meaning of the explore is to discover new things, and our house will surely provide the opportunities to the new students to show their talent. Thank you.
Science. Science is starts from mathematics, right?
You will go for biology, you have to make the calculation. You will go for physical, you have to solve the equation. You go, go for physics, you have the superman clarity. And the thing is, what you got about mathematics.
Punjab is the theme or Punjabi?
Punjab.
Punjab.
must include few more information, especially area and total number of these. Okay. Yeah, include all these.